This video was requested about 6 months ago from one of the most patient people on the planet, Simran J. Thank you, dude, for holding me accountable. I probably wouldn't have done the video to tell you the truth. I shelved it like 6 months ago. Sorry. In today's video, we're going to be learning how to get rid of a phone malware. What you're seeing on your phone is not a virus. I'll explain why in a minute. If you know anyone who'd be interested in getting Spotify Premium for free with unlimited skips on any Android device, share this video. Dude, I need you to share this video. Link down below. Your friends will greatly appreciate you for it. A virus can self-replicate. A malware cannot. The purpose of a virus is to replicate itself onto its host until the virus can permanently damage your system, whether that be a computer or laptop. There hasn't been any cases where this has happened to a phone, however. Phones are known to be victims of malware. Although malwares do not pose a significant threat to your device, they're extremely annoying. I actually never caught a malware until about the third time purposely deleting and downloading the Spotify APK when Samran brought it to my attention that he actually caught a malware from this. Today we're gonna fix that. We're gonna fix it. Let's get it. I unlock my phone and bow, I get hit with it. A blank white page launches open, and blow, a stupid app like iBot opens up after abruptly forcing you onto the Google Play Store. Damn. The second malware is even worse. This piece of shit doesn't just greet you at the lock screen, but also every time you click on an app, like what the f***? You first have to go into the Google Play Store, search for an application called Malwarebyte. It'll be the blue app with the white M on it. Yeah, hit install, and send me your credentials so I can wipe your iTunes account clean of every penny. For those who didn't realize I was joking, I'm just playing. Don't send me anything. Not your credentials, not your social security number, not your bank account password, none of that. I don't want it. I was just kidding. Launch open Malwarebyte once downloaded. Malwarebyte detects and crushes malware, identifies potential security issues on your phone, identifies apps that has access to your personal information. Next, activate real-time protection to automatically scan for the following: file system changes, newly installed applications, running applications, and SD card. Activate. Usage access required. Real-time protection requires you to enable usage access, otherwise you are not completely secure. Enable now. Tap Malwarebyte anti-malware. Allow usage tracking. Go back to the application. We need you to grant some permissions. Are you asking me or telling me? Access storage allows us to scan your device. Access SMS allows us to find phishing links and messages. I'm ready. Allow. Allow. Let's get started. Okay. Your device has issues. Fix now. At the top it reads, only non-critical issues can be unchecked. Red dots is critical, yellow dots is non-critical. A full scanning of your device has never been performed yet. You have new applications that haven't been scanned yet. Security audit detected some issues. We're gonna run a full scan. If there's any malwares, this program would detect it. It's pretty much gonna cycle through all your apps and hidden files. And because malwares don't come in forms of an application, it is extremely difficult to find and delete it without this app. Three malwares detected. Out of 489 items scanned, it found one malware saved in three different locations. The malware's name is Android/Children. Delete. Confirmation. Do you want to delete selected items? Hit OK. You'll get a message that says can't uninstall because this package is an active device administrator. Click Manage Device Administrators. Uncheck everything you see to disallow the administrator permission you've given the malware when downloading the APK app. Hit deactivate. Do you want to delete selected item? Make sure you have all the malware selected and hit OK. OK. We're actually going to run another scan to see if there's any more malwares on this device. The scanner found no malware on your device. OK. Let's see if this fixed the issue. Lock. Unlock the device. Unlocking the device did not trigger the malware to launch open the Google Play Store. Give this video a like button if it's helped you in any ways. Subscribe for more future content. Anyways guys, BenjiD here from Get Fixed and I'm out. Peace.